Martin Manley timed a 40-page website detailing his life and suicide to publish the day he died. Manley shot himself in a suburban Kansas City police parking lot August 15th. It was his 60th birthday. Twice married, Manley claims he wasn't lonely and didn't want to die, but he had left his most productive years behind. On the website, he apologizes to his friends, family, and the police who were going to find him. He also said he was, quote, thrilled to death to leave behind a digital legacy for himself. Manley prepaid for a 5-year web hosting plan, but Yahoo took it down after learning of his suicide.